Hello, Nayara.
Hello.
I'm going to give you the chance to win one chocolate. Do you like chocolate?
Yes.
Yes, great. I'm going to give you the chance. It's a little game that we are going to play, okay? I have these paper cups and I'm going to write a few numbers, okay? From 1 to 5. So, in this case, the number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, and finally, number 5. And this will be an easy game. Let's use one of the chocolates, okay? And the game that we are going to play is very easy. I'm going to turn around, so I won't look, and while I'm like this, I want you to place the chocolate beneath any cup, okay? And then you can also mix the cups as you want and align them more or less in this fashion when you are done, okay? So please hide the chocolate in any cup that you want. I won't look, I promise. I won't look, okay? Go ahead. Do you know where it is? Yes?
Yeah.
Okay, can you please align them? Are they aligned already?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect, my turn? Okay, so only you know where the chocolate is. I will try by your voice to know where the chocolate is. Can you please say number 1?
1.
Okay. 3.
3.
Okay. 5.
5.
2.
2.
4.
4.
Okay, very well. By your voice, I know it's not in number 1. And I know it's not in number 5. Can you please say 3, 2, 4?
3, 2, 4.
Very well. And now 4, 2, 3.
4, 2, 3.
I noticed something, the 3. You lowered your voice a little, so it's not in a number 3 as well. Now we have 4 and 2. Can you say 4?
4.
Once again?
4.
And 2.
2.
Again?
4 and 2.
Very well. It's very easy. I'm sure it's not in number 2. Because here is exactly the chocolate in the number 4. And I will give you the chocolate, okay? I will give you actually all of the chocolates. It's a gift for you. Thank you very much for helping me.